Presidential polling data is still all over the place, and depending on which poll you're looking at on any given day, it's going to tell you either that Donald Trump is ahead or President Biden is ahead, and then 2 or 3 days later, it'll probably tell you the opposite. As it stands right now, though, in the polling aggregates, Biden is still beating Donald Trump, and he is ahead in most of the polls. But a very interesting new poll came out from NBC News. NBC News, in a head-to-head matchup between President Biden and Donald Trump, actually has Donald Trump ahead by 2 points. But that's only when there's two candidates on the ballot. When they expanded and included all 5 people that are running for president, you know, the most high-profile 5, Biden, Trump, Bobby Kennedy Jr., Cornell West, and Jill Stein, suddenly President Biden is the one ahead by 2 points. And what the pollsters found was that when you include these other individuals in the poll, Kennedy takes 15% of Donald Trump's support away from him, while only taking 7% of Biden's support away from him. The poll also found that Republicans have a much more favorable opinion of RFK Jr. 40% of Republicans polled said they had a favorable view of him, compared to just 16% of Democrats. So this poll confirms what previous polls done several months ago also found, and that is that RFK Jr., his base of support is not people on the left, it's actually people on the right, and his candidacy is more than likely going to affect Donald Trump more than it's going to affect President Biden. This poll did confirm that. This poll has a 3.1% margin of error, which is about 0.1% more than you want. But given the horrific margins of errors we've seen from other polls, this one's pretty much, you know, I'd say it's trustworthy for the most part. But RFK Jr. is presenting a very big problem for Donald Trump. And that is why in recent weeks, Donald Trump has come out and he is attacking RFK Jr. more and more, because their internal polling is telling them the same thing. You know, Steve Bannon had hyped up Bobby Kennedy. Roger Stone had. All these other right-wing outlets back in the early days of his candidacy were hyping up Bobby Kennedy Jr. Like, oh, look at this guy. He's gonna take votes away from the Democrats. But Bobby was actually, with his talking points, appealing more to people on the right. So they hyped him up, and now they're losing voters to him. So they created their own mess. Like so very many things, by the way, in the Republican Party today, they're creating their own enemies. They're creating their own demise, because apparently that's the only thing Republicans know how to do. But this one, you know, hyping up Bobby Kennedy Jr., then suddenly panicking when he's taking your supporters away, that one is probably going to cost them the most. Well, folks, we have crossed that 1 million subscriber milestone, but rest assured, we are just getting started here at Ring of Fire. So if you're not already, please do subscribe to the channel and make sure to like, share, and comment on the videos.